just sound like a movie. Let's do it like that, then. I'm gonna make a movie right now.
Okay. I'm officially in traffic trying to get it in. I'm officially the backbone of what it is. You can push it off my flip no matter what it is. I feel wrong, I get it long. I'm trying to cut them in. Told her I'm a.
Oh my God.
No!
This shit so crazy, but I ain't never did. This probably the blunkest shit I've ever done before. I just opened up a pack of noodles and warmed this shit up at the goddamn gas station. This probably the blunkest shit I've did. And I'm gonna do some more black people shit. What the fuck is flaming hot barbecue?
What the fuck?
I ain't gonna care. We're gonna have to try them. Cuz, sneaky as fuck back here. What you doing, cuz?
Changing my tag, brother.
No, you can't. That
shit. You got a hell Camaro.
Hey, y'all see that shit? Boy, that shit stamped.
Thank God.
Tell that, that shit stamped.
Oh, you got a marker? Yeah, you be asking this shit like I just. And boy, this shit, I'm my back pocket. Earlier, nigga said, you got some tape?
Handy dandy.
You said you got
some tape.
Damn.
That's his deal on your ass.
What part was fried? The duct tape on the bottom?
What was on the arm?
Damn, you looking at all the damn details.
Yeah, I
spray painted this shit. This is a.
Taking this shit.
This is a DIY project, car.
She's still on your ass.
Still on my shit.
This nigga, you done changed it up. She's still on your.
Now wait.
You got a wig?
You got life now. Hold on.
Tight shit.
So you want to talk to this shit?
Oh yeah.
It's mine. Dirty feet. I'm the driver. I be all over the place.
Yeah.
Look like sparkles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You get the vibe. What the fuck?
It's getting bitch.
Man, where's my tag?
Do
I need it?
Shit.
Where's my tag?
Amazon.
I got one that say camera grade.
You got one?
Bro, we had a legal pig. Not at school. It's not the first day of school, nigga. What you got there?
Not
shit
for you.
What the fuck you opening in front
of me for? Like you got a marker.
Alright,
so
boom. Oh, shit. Man, you know how many cougars I can fuck? You know how many cougars you can have sex with having one of these bitches? It's a conversation starter what for your ass. This whole shit right here, and you on some pimping shit, man. I can't do nothing but respect that motherfucker too hard, my boy. Oh God,
that motherfucker chrome down to the head to the motherfucking tiptoe.
Oh God,
damn. That motherfucker so raw. Oh God. Hold on, let me see.
Let me see
if I can see.
Damn, that nigga the mechanic got
there. I can see my future through this hole. I can see my future through this hole. This hole too loud. I ain't got.
Hold on, stay down there.
Hell no.
He said, come check it out. What'd you say, a bit?
Check it out. Like, what the fuck?
Bitch, this is it. Look, this. You see the
just a fucking hitter, bro. He just because it's a fucking scat pack.
Damn.
Shit wrong with it, though.
Y'all should have heard.
Oh, now she pointed out. I was over it. Man, that nigga.
Not even close.
That nigga dope. Oh, okay. Where's somebody in there? Oh, yeah, we're done. Hold on, y'all been recording. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Y'all niggas finna record me.
Alright,
so boom, I told y'all, boy, y'all gonna be with me. Y'all finna record everything with me today. I'm gonna finna show y'all, nigga, how to do it. So look, what you do is you put your phone upside down, and then you come like this. Look, we gonna. You gotta find your angles, right? You gotta find your angles. Find your motherfucking angles. That's all you gotta do. Find your angles on God. You straight. Look, the details on God. It's the details. Fuck it. Y'all go on here, you feel me? Matter of fact, hey, I know him. He's right there. He's right there.
Hey, everybody on this motherfucking video better make sure y'all like and subscribe right now, man. Before the check.
Hey man, this man got a 5th-gen interior swap on his car, man. Look, tell him what you did to it.
Man, I took that 13 and took everything. Got the door handle.
Yeah.
Got the antenna. Steel hood.
No. You got the grill. Hey, this is different. I ain't gonna even count. This is
1987 Monte Carlo News.
This is way different.
2215s on the back.
I ain't gonna lie.
Excuse me, my bad.
Sure. Bro, he even got the 5th-gen taillights on that hoe, bro. Look. Bro, he done did his stuff with this one. I ain't gonna need cap. But hey, I'm gonna get back to recording for y'all, cause it's loud as fuck here.
Today. You say you ruined it.
Part two, man. Come on, man. Hey, cuz. Who the real orange, man?
They ain't know who it is, bro. I ain't even gotta say nothing, man.
You ain't gotta say nothing, man. Keep the drip, man. Keep the drip.
Gazing.
Damn. Hey, he back again, bro. Look how awesome we get, bro. I gotta ask you the question. So which one of y'all the real orange? You said you're the real orange this time. Who the real orange? Who the real orange? Damn.
You ain't gotta wear it, man. You gotta wear
it.
The real orange.
Oh, we
get. Why you do that, man?
Kick everybody out of the pit. Fuck that weak ass shit.
You barely in the back seat.
Oh,
look
God.
At your legs.
Like, look at this shit.
I ain't say nothing.
Look.
The famous orange got me squished back in shit. What the?
What the fuck that mean?
Hey.
What the A mean?
Say what
they
mean.
You ain't active.
Tell it.
Wait.
You're not active though.
He is active.
Barely.
Damn.
You
damn.
Like,
she knows Serenity, but
yeah.
She actually stand on it.
Damn.
Oh, I ain't JR. JR ain't fucking with me.
Nah, but at least she can stand on it.
Yeah, I can
just
stand on
Hey, I'll be
Oh, Hold on!
Okay, then walk on me.
all these niggas went to the lot and pulled out the same fucking car.
Damn. Oh, we get fucked.
Nah, you just hate because that's a Mustang. If anybody else. Better than that.
He's like, go on, pop your shit. The camera right here, the camera right here. The
camera. Bitch is a cuss word.
right, so boom, we just made it. We back in the city, man. This the motherfucking vlog. And look, you feel me? I went out of town and came back. And my nigga done went Hellcat on me,
big
bro.
Big Cat. We had to get Big Cat.
My nigga done went Hellcat on me, bro. Y'all see this shit? If y'all don't remember, cuz, this is the same nigga that let me slide his scat in the motherfucking video a long time. I ain't gonna say long time ago. It was like a couple months ago. This is the same nigga. And he kept telling me after that shit. He was like, I'm going Hellcat. I'm going Hellcat. That nigga made that shit come true, bro. Oh, God. That boy in a fucking head.